Hey, Connor's Adventures, April 18th, this store over by the S&S is closing. I know the date, and there's also a couple other Bi-Los closing on the same day. This Bi-Lo is soon to be gone, and I mean gone. Of course, Instacart has ended it on their sales there. There's a store closing banner. If we want to shop here, we better get here before April 18th, before the store closes. Now, Bi-Lo, thank you for being with us.